Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. It is so lovely to have you back here. In today's video, we're going to do this Indiana Jones inspired travel map effect done in Indiana Jones and in my documentary Wunderlich. If you haven't seen that, there's a link down in the description below and you can see it for pretty darn cheap. Anyway, if you are new to this channel and want to learn DaVinci Resolve filmmaking tips and tricks and want to have a look at some pretty cool gear, I would recommend you to subscribe. If you want to help out the channel even more, push the join button down below and become a member of this channel. You could also just join our Facebook group because I want to do a community over there as well. And I do hope you are going to help me out on doing so. Alrighty, with that out of the way, let's get right to this tutorial. Okay, so let's get right to this effect. Okay, so this is a super simple trick. I'm actually using this map from my documentary, and there's different ways we could do this, but we can do this in Fusion, and there's also different ways we could come to Fusion. We could right-click and go up and do a new Fusion clip. But that is an extra step, so instead of doing that, I'll just go directly into Fusion. And here I have my media out and my media in. And now I just need to do my line here. And it's actually very, very simple. So first off, I'm just going to take a background node, which is right here. I want to change the color to, let's say, some kind of a reddish. Something like that. And then I'm just going to take a polygon tool or mask and connect that. I select the polygon and I'll go up to my mask here. And I'm just going to draw a line here. So this could be like a single line. It's the same thing. Or it could be something like I'll go here and then I do remember that I forgot something at home in Denmark. So I'll have to go back and get my wallet here. There we go. So it could be a single line or something like this, okay? And now I'm going to connect my background to my media in here, and I'm just going to drag and let go, and it's going to put in a merge. And oh gosh, what did I do? This doesn't look like a line. It looked like a boot or something. But then let's fix that. So I'll go into the polygon. And in the polygon, I'm going to push this checker of solid. So now everything will disappear and there's nothing there. Why is that? That is because there is simply nothing to see. But if I add in a border, we're going to have a line and we can make a big or a very small one. And in this case, we're going to make a very small one. Something like that. And we simply need to do an animation now. Again, this is super simple. If we go into the end of our clip, which is right here, and we go into length, we're going to put in a keyframe. And then we're going to go to the beginning of our clip, and we're just going to take the length all the way down. And if we jump over to our edit tab now, we have this thing. Oh, forgot my wallet. Let's go back home. So again, this could be done in a single row. But now I did it in this manner. And of course, I might want to do the border a little bit smaller, but you know what? That's going to work just fine. So maybe we want to give this thing a little extra as well. So I'm going to select my clip. I'll just go into the inspector and I'm just going to zoom in my effect or my map here. And I'm going to put it a little bit down. Something like that. And then I'll just put in a keyframe in both the zoom and the position. And I'm just going to go here. And then in the position, I'm going to do like a pan. So we have something like this. So there we have a travel map effect inspired by Indiana Jones, done in DaVinci Resolve 17 in no time. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.